Hello YouTube, my name is Holy Bibles and today I will be helping you through an archive problem. You must be experiencing this problem where it's a .jar folder and it has to be opened as an application, not as an archived folder. See, you don't have any reason to be looking at any of this. It's an application. You want it to run like an application. First things first, if you haven't already done this, please make sure you have this unchecked. Associate WinRAR with all these, but not .jar. .jar's applications that we use. Hit yes. My screen goes black every time it says this program is asking permission, and I say yes. So please ignore that. Next, we are going to get Java, because Java opens .jar folders. Now, the only way you should be ever experiencing this problem is if you're a Google Chrome user, and that reason is because Google Chrome has released an update where they decided to no longer use Java. And with that, they no longer automatically install Java into your computer for you. So now it has to be done manually. Agree and start. By the way, I will also be putting a link in the description, so please have a look at that. You can also just look it up how I did too, but a link is convenient for you. It's gonna ask me again for my permission. I hit yes. Welcome to Java. Install. You're done with this, and you're done with Google now. We are going to wait patiently for it to install now. Make sure you uncheck this. A lot of times, applications you download will do this to you. They will try to make default home pages for you. We do not want that. We like how we have it. Hit next. Now it will start installing. Now that it's finished installing, you should get a page like this. Go ahead and hit close on the right bottom. Now it's going to pop up Internet Explorer to verify that you did it the right way. You can verify it, but I don't think it's really necessary. This is our way of verifying it. We're going to go to our folder, our archive folder that will not open as the application that it should be. We're going to open with, and here we see Java. We're going to go ahead and use this, and now it's opened as the .jar folder, which is what we do want, so that's good. But we want to make sure it always opens like this, so choose another app. Now you're going to see this, Java. Always use this app to open .jar files. Hit OK. And now it will switch it to a Java file. And you will be set to start using your .jar files. Thank you for watching. Hope this helped. And give it a like, comment for any problems that you may have, or just appreciation. I take both. And see you in the next video.